for you, but... Here's what I see. I see a world made of bricks. No, no, listen. And there'd be dinosaurs and pirate ships and ghosts, I guess? Yeah, ghosts! We'll build a city and cars just as fast as the real thing. We'll call it Lego Valley. You in? Confirm or deny the presence of unidentified flying Lego objects. That information is classified. Oh, watch out for the dinosaur bones! Horizon to air traffic control, requesting permission to land! Champions Mini. Not so many anymore. Yahahar, me Lego hearty. Chester. Population, a whole lot of bricks and minifigures. And you! afraid of? Festival site coming up. Wait till you get a load of this. Think of the new site. Pretty sweet, huh? We put you up with a new house. Well, kind of. But we saved you the best spot in the festival.
Hey, White. Here it is, Horizon Lego Valley. Now, Lego needs a speed champion, and the festival needs master builders. And you need a place to live. This is the base plate where you'll be building your very own Master Builder's house. First things first, you need bricks. Lots of bricks. You can get them by completing brick challenges. Think of it like a big box of Lego to play with. The question is, which one will it be first? First brick challenge set. Let's do this. We've modified your car dashboard to display objectives for the challenge you're tracking. I'll be in touch when you've completed it. Turn around when it is safe to do so. White? I should have mentioned, things are a little different this time round. There's a whole valley full of events and stunts already set up for you to discover. You just gotta go find them. You have arrived at your destination. Was that the challenge you were going for? Never mind, it still counts. Nice work. You're only a few bricks away from putting a Lego roof over your head. So, which challenge will it be next?
Turn around when it is safe to do so. You've earned a skill point. You can use your skill point here to unlock car masteries. Every car has its own set, offering unique perks and bonuses. But skill points can be spent on any car you own. Arrived at your destination.